Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things that you can do if WhatsApp is not showing notifications on Windows. As always, for a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. For a lot of us, WhatsApp is a necessary tool to communicate in business or with friends and family. When we miss out on a message because we are not receiving notifications, it can be bothersome. So, let's look at what you can do if you're having this problem. If you have the WhatsApp web or WhatsApp desktop, open it. Then click on the three dots and go to Settings. Under Notifications, make sure that the Sounds, Desktop Alerts, Show Previews is checked and that Turn Off All Desktop Notifications is unchecked. Do you use the browser? Look at the top of the browser WhatsApp under the picture. Are you being asked to get notifications? If so, then click to turn off notifications. If you're not getting that and you're still not receiving the notifications, let's look a little bit deeper. In Chrome, go to Settings, go to Privacy and Security, Site Settings, look for the WhatsApp web, and make sure that it is not blocked. Look at notifications, make sure that it says allow. If you're using WhatsApp and Edge, to allow WhatsApp notifications, click on the three horizontal dots, then go to Settings, search for notifications, look under the block section, web.whatsapp.com in the block section, then click on the three dots and click on allow. If you're not seeing the web.whatsapp.com in either the block or allow, then go to allow, click on add, and enter in web.whatsapp.com and click on add. We should also check out settings to see if notifications are allowed for WhatsApp. Go to Settings, then look for Notifications in the System tab, and look for WhatsApp. Make sure that it is toggled on. In 11, you can click on the arrow and set how the notifications arrive and where they are shown. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.